G'day, this is Simon from the Bracketeer at South OC Cars and Coffee, and I'm with Lance from Superformance, who has some very special cars here today. What are they, Lance?
Okay, so I brought the movie cars that we built for the Ford versus Ferrari movie. So you've got from your slab side Cobra through to the GT40. We also had Daytonas and other cars in the movie, but we brought the slab side Cobras. The original one driven by Dave McDonald in the movie.
Yep.
Aaron. Matt Damon in the movie as Carroll Shelby is a little blue car.
Yep.
And of course the white one back was Ken Miles' race car. And there's Ken Miles' GT40 as you see in the poster.
So let's wait. I was lucky enough. Lance let me drive the car, the white one that Christian Bale actually drove, and let my wife Sarah drive the blue one that Matt Damon. We feel
that was so cool.
We appreciate that so much, Lance. Yeah. It was super cool.
And Simon, if we could just get some, you slowed your wife down a whole lot. She wanted to go the whole time. I mean, you know, I don't know why you slowed down.
I had no speedo.
She was way faster than you. I saw her through the corners. I mean, she was way quicker than you.
Yeah, I was driving like an old man. I also had no windshield. And just
this. You know, these excuses, they'll just keep rolling.
Yeah, let's just shut up and look at the car, shall we?
Okay, let's talk about the red one. So what does this have under the hood?
Okay, so this has got a little 302, actually. They all ended up with 302s. This is the car that portrayed Dave McDonald's Cobra. It's now owned by his son, Rich McDonald, and he's lent us the car. They're actually, all the movie cars got sold straight after the movie.
That's cool.
And this the little blue one over here was driven as Carol's car.
Right.
Damon drives the car in the movie, and that is now owned by Aaron Shelby.
How cool is that? Yeah. That's awesome.
And this one is actually portrays Ken Miles' car. And Peter Miles bought the car, so Peter Miles owns the car now.
Wow.
And it's so nice to have his, you know, the son had the car.
Absolutely. What a great legacy. And then, of course, the GT40, this thing is beautiful. And this has been sold now as well?
Yeah, this also belongs to a very good friend of mine, Dell. Great guy, owns a lot of our cars, and that, as you say, that's the car you see, and you can see it up in the poster over there.
Yeah, that's great. I'm just going to swing around and get on that poster. So this particular car, does that have a 302 under the
hood? No. This has got a big block FE. It's got a Shelby engine. It's an aluminum block.
Wow.
26 stroker. It's close to 600 horsepower. It's a crazy car. Great car.
That's great. Now, you've brought some of your other cars along I want to show as well. When I did my video before, I mentioned what you said. This was one of the first builds that you did, this black one. You built this, 15 years ago, and it's got about 50,000 miles?
Yeah, this car's about 15 years ago. It's been on almost every track in America. My son's driven it, I've driven it. It's driven in Vegas numerous times, driven in Monterey numerous times. It was on Top Gear, British Top Gear.
I saw it on that, that was the one they drove.
Drove that one. So it's not the action, it was in the movie, but as a static display. We built another car, the same color, the Lamar number 2 paint scheme that was in the movie.
Oh, that's excellent. And then at the end here, number 91, this is a replica of a special car as well,
yes.
And owned by the person who has the original, you can say.
Yeah, no, he hasn't got this one much yet.
Oh, okay.
This is the SX Wire Shelby Cobra. It's now, we consider them as original cars, even though they're new, they're not built in 60s, but they have CSX numbers on them. They're in the registry as a genuine Shelby.
Wow.
And this is the most famous 427, the SX Wire car won many races.
That's excellent. And then, of course, as we go up there, another beautiful gray one and 427 and those knockoffs. This, what a beautiful car this is. Was this one in the movie as well?
No, this one particularly wasn't. This is just one of our roadsters.
Right.
Street car, undercar exhaust. Doug Campbell's wife, Marissa, drove this one down.
Yep.
She's a sweetheart and she drives our cars a lot and loves our cars and owns it. One of our Daytonas.
Right. She does too.
Yeah,
she's got the Daytona and then Doug's got that beautiful Future 40, which was unveiled at SEMA last year.
Yeah, that's correct.
And that, I believe that's in getting some more motor work.
You've got to go see what's going to be at SEMA this year. We've got some exciting stuff coming.
Well, I heard and it's under embargo, so we can't say it, but there is an unveiling once again this year at SEMA. Well, Lance, thank you so much for bringing out these very special cars. Both Sarah and I really appreciate the opportunity to drive them and for you to bring them here. Thank you so much, mate.
Thanks, Simon.